Okay, here we go, part five. You just finished, just finished kicking, beating up, whatever you want to say. Putting down, to Lady Dimitrescu. So, that's good. You know. Damn it. What? What? Is that the right key? Oh, this one doesn't have the thing in the middle, so. Yeah, this one. I didn't want to go that way anyway. Wait, I'm back in the village. Find the house to the ridge. Is there, okay, yeah, open that one. Alright, there's a house right there that I need to go to. You're gonna have the iron signet key now. Excuse me. Hello. Her scream from the house of the chimney. I was going to take a look, but blah blah blah. What the fuck? What? What an animal body. Shotgun ammo, so I don't know where to get to. How are you not dead? Okay. They're right? Yeah, you're dead. What is this doing here? Fuck a vino. None? Weird. Look out the window. I don't think I want to. 07, 04, 08. Night M. Why? Jack. Jack. I can't discard it, that's stupid. Whatever. Yeah, whatever. Got a lot of handgun ammo though. I got the jack. Oh, you motherfuckers. Can I, No! No! I should have grabbed pipe bombs. Where's that herb? What are they? Why would it be opened? Oh wait, Jack. Can I go back under? Oh, I think we're done. Anything? No. Wasn't in here before. Yeah, this bitch still steaming. Done it. I don't know. Okay, I love the handgun. I love it, but I want shotgun. Shotgun armor. What the fuck? No, I'm not gonna do it. Okay. Nothing in here? Really? Hey, bud. Oh, you eating that? Ew, it's weirdo. Fuck wrong with you. Stop missing, bitch. Ooh, pipe bomb. The waste, good job. I shouldn't have wasted a pipe bomb. Should have saved that pipe bomb for one, but whatever, it's too late. What the fuck are you? No, I don't want to play. Motherfucker. Yeah. Are beefy. Jesus, die. That shouldn't have. No, that's fucking stupid. Okay, fuck up. Fuck Capcom for that bullshit. That was no. No. Shouldn't have been that beefy. That's really stupid. It wasn't even a fucking boss. Come on, Capcom. Get your heads out of your asses. You make a turn, dude. I don't have a guitar key. No. Don't have a guitar key. Open. Nice. 3090, okay. No! That's disturbing. Ghost statue somewhere? Fucking ghost statue. Bobblehead, whatever you call it, fuck it. That's one of the doors that you get into. Nice. Chimney. Rip chimney, yeah. Get away, you little chickens. Large crystal. Chickens! Where's that when you need them? Ed said, look at them little dickens! I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. Hello. Any spooky things in here? Yeah. Oh, wow. Pray for a sacrifice too good to Mother Miranda. Offer a will to Mother Miranda. No message for Mother Miranda. So blah 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 blah. She whispered something in touch with the child. What? Thankfully, blah 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 blah. I'm still shaking. You fuck, bitch. Wind key is just a single piece. Three more parts I need to make it whole. Fucking hell. What are you kidding me? Ooh, and I can go.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
I can go, okay. Okay. Well, love that. Mother Miranda, fuck that bitch. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Duke, were you his main? Chicken poultry. There's a well. Okay, let me go get it out because I have a thing. I have the well wheel, so. Can I take it back? There you go. Where are you, you bitch? A save point. Incomplete chalice. What?
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her.
Oh, fuck.
The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque.
Bitch.
The second lives deep in a valley of mist.
The oh, doll maker, what the fuck?
Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank.
I don't want to play, though. I don't want to play.
The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills.
The windmills.
It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters.
Oh, that's great.
The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts.
No, great.
And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Oh, fucking hell. What are these things? Water wheel weapon? Maestro's collection? What?
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Welcome. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Six fish and finest fish, and I don't know. I don't care, really.
This should be enough. One moment, please. These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. see. Anything else? This is all an investment, Ethan.
Okay.
Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, sure. What a bitch. Okay, let's go back to the village to get that. Let's see what this is. Scheiße. Ich kann mir einen Schein. Okay, I can get that. I can get it. I just need it. Fuck. Just need to get to that door. Okay, but I don't have a fucking. Can I open this door? Fucking hell. You won't fit if they're ready for it. Is it not a fucking four winged? Is there a way to get around there? I want that weapon. Maestro's collection. Okay, let's go over there. Maiden of War. That's kind of spooky. Who are you? Okay, let's go. See a Maestro's collection. Straight. I can't go that way. This is really, really cool. I don't. You bitch. So much for that shit. Get over there. Maybe if I can get on that roof, maybe I can drop over it. I don't know. Probably not. Alright, can we eat chickens for the food? I got a trophy. Haunted animal during the story. Nice, cool. Come here. Bitch. Hey. Bah! Da! What? Hey! Quit moving it. Look at that. Bitch, I'm like. You invisible? What the fuck? It's a weird picking up noise, but okay. Bitch. Accept that. You know, fuck, I'll let you live. I'll let you live. You may survive. Am I someone to touch? No, it's the children who are wrong. Okay, where do I go? How do I get there? Four-winged unborn key. Oh, it's just a four-winged key. It's not unborn. But where the fuck do I go, man? Oh, okay. Bitch. And then more bitch. I guess this way somehow brings me over here, I guess? I don't fucking know. Let's go. It's a hidden weapon. I'm just gonna figure it out. Okay. Let's go. Fuck! I don't know where I'm going. I can't get over there because I don't have the. My key's not unborn, so I don't. I don't know if Dick's anything important besides showing you where they are. But I'm a little tired, so I'm just fucking losing focus. Yeah, that corn. Dude, give me some head. Okay, I'm gonna just go up to him, back up to save, and then figure out where the fuck to go. This is the one time I'm actually gonna look up on YouTube where to get to these bitches. I'm gonna end part 5 here.